channel Ryan Lindell. This is a small information video to sensitize the public about the real cost of mass and what is the existing cost in the market. And I'm not going to tell you how to use a mask and the other importance of using a mask. It's just a video to just sensitize you people to know the real cost of the masks. Right now I have a display about three types of masks. One on my left is a cloth mask, which is a reusable mask, and it's a washable mask. The real cost of this mask roughly starts at around 20 rupees and maximum goes till 30 or 40 rupees. If you're going to give more money on that, you're spending more, giving more money to buy it. The one in the center you see is a disposable 3-ply mask with a nasal clip. This mask cost is actually 5 rupees and maximum it can go till 8 rupees or 10 rupees per mask. This is a disposable mask which has to be disposed once it becomes soiled with sweat or it becomes wet with water. The one mask you see on the right is an N95 mask. This mask is not recommended to be used by the public, but many public use it for more safety reasons. It is actually ideally recommended for the frontline healthcare workers. This mask, in the beginning, it was costing around 300 rupees during the lockdown start or during the COVID start period. Right now the real cost of this mask is about 100 to 150 rupees, and if you are going to spend more money on that, that means you are buying it at a higher price. So this video is just to sensitize the public about the real cost of masks. So ensure you buy it at the right price and use it for your right reasons and right purpose. Thank you.